Hello, today I'm making ice cream for the holiday weekend coming up. It's going to be chocolate mint chip. You're going to need some heavy whipping cream. I didn't have time to go to the fresh local farm for their cream, but do indulge in that activity. So, you're going to need 2 cups of heavy whipping cream. And I always say, chill the bowls and chill the beaters. You don't need an ice cream maker. This is no churn ice cream. And then you're going to chop up some chips. You're only going to need a quarter cup. We'll save that for after a bit. But first, whip your whipping cream until it gets peaks. It's going to be noisy. So I whipped it until it has a peak. You'll know when it holds its shape. Kind of like mashed potatoes. If you whip it too long, you'll get butter. You can certainly use your KitchenAid mixer, but somebody put it on a high shelf where I can't reach. After you whip your 2 cups of whipping cream, you add a quarter cup of chocolate chips. You can buy the mini ones. What I did was I took the big ones and I put them in a coffee blender, real quick pulse. So there's the quarter cup of that chocolate chips. Then what I have is fresh grown mint. It grows wild outside. You rinse them and then hang them to dry. This is fresh mint. Mint is wonderful. You can also make a mint tea. You get these little tea bags, unbleached bags, and put your teaspoon of mint in them, and you have a nice refreshing mint tea for after dinner for digestion. Mint is known to relax you too. So I'm taking a tablespoon of the fresh mint that I ground up, and I'm putting it into the whipped cream and the chocolate chips. I'm also adding 1 teaspoon of peppermint extract. And then you just fold it in, like you would fold egg whites very gently. Just fold it in. And then you can add 1/2 to 3/4 of a can of sweetened condensed milk, whatever brand you like. I have 3/4 left. So I'm just going to pour that in gently. This adds the sweetener. Now, if you don't have sweetened condensed milk, you can certainly use powdered sugar, 3/4 of a cup, whatever your sweetness taste is. And a splash of milk to make up for the milky part of the condensed milk, like a paste, if you don't have the sweetened condensed milk. Some people use coconut sugar, whatever sweetener you like. This is sweetened condensed milk. Then you're going to just stir it in nicely, gently fold it. Now, this 2 cups of cream should make a good size quart. I save these containers. You can put it in a metal loaf pan. The metal loaf pan freezes quicker, but this is going to be for Saturday, and today is Friday. So actually, you're going to have a little bit more than a quart. And then you freeze it overnight. And it's good to save these little containers if you order out Chinese food. If you don't, you can get them at a restaurant supply place. You can go to the Dollar Tree and get containers. Containers that have lids. You know, the throwaway disposable ones. The metal will freeze quicker though. So if you're in a hurry and you want it for tonight's dinner, put it in a metal loaf pan. And I sprinkle a little mint on top. I am going to taste it. Mmm. Mint. And that's all there is to it. So thank you for watching.